Okay.
Show me a red ball so you can see how I follow it.
So this is J2 the robot. He's an Aldebaran robotics robot. And I have a Sphero robot right here, where it's a robotic ball that moves on its own. And now I'm doing object detection for him to see how well he detects it. So I can try to have him play with this ball by following it. See how well he detects this ball. A little scary. And get him to go back up. Okay. I guess I can have him follow this ball.